summer, some of Michigan's trees are likely to suffer attacks from leaf-munching gypsy moths in the coming weeks. That's because officials say that lots of gypsy moth caterpillars are hatching this spring, and leaf loss has been reported in Barry and Ionia counties. And the problem is unfortunately expected to spread. Now, the problem with the rain we're dealing with right now, hopefully that is not expected to spread, and then that will come to a close very shortly.